Have you ever wondered after exporting your master how much dB streaming platforms like Spotify or Pandora takes down or pulls up your music after you upload them? Well then, if you go to Google and search loudnespenaltymeter and click on the first link, you will be taken to a site like this. Then you can drag and drop your track file and it will process the file and give you all the result. Thank you for watching, and if you like this type of content, please consider following.